Yeah, we're absolutely excited. We got a lot of new energy this year. You know, over half our team are first years, but they're competing super well in practice and integrating really well, and we've got tremendous leadership. So the ITA is super fun. It's just like a great way to start the year. You play a lot of matches. We get to host, so we're really excited.
Yeah, no, I'm super hyped about hosting it. We haven't hosted since my freshman year, so 2 years ago. It's always a good time because our tennis courts are right in the middle of campus. And everyone stops by, cheers, and the men's team will be home too with us, so they always come out and support.
It's also really cool for staff and faculty on campus to walk by our courts and be like, oh yeah, here's a really big match going on, and it's, you know, they can stop and watch and see what the students do outside of the classroom. Well, we've been working a lot on fitness these first couple weeks getting back. A lot of it comes down to what they do over the summer, you know, and that's pretty cool for an individual tournament in a college format. But for us, it's really about kind of discovering, you know, who we are with a lot of new players and seeing where we can go and kind of, you know, really building for the spring. But we're super excited to have it. The format is long, but we get to play more tennis.